Thank you very much to Bob.
He put Salford on the map. Did you see that?
My final day, yeah. Salford's on the map.
Richard Lyddon, this is your champagne. This is what you drink every Friday night, I understand. No. But there we are. In time-honoured tradition, Richard.
Not cold enough.
We've now stitched together some stuff. We've been into the archives, dusted off all those black and white films, found the best of Richard Little James. So, Richard Lyddon, be very afraid. Everyone else, be prepared to be shocked.
Good afternoon from ITV. Good evening. Welcome to ITV West News.
Hello, you're watching The West Tonight with me, Lisa Aziz.
And me, Richard Lyddon. Our top story tonight.
The unions had anticipated redundancies, but they're shocked at the news that the factory is to close down completely.
When we went down there to try and talk to them or to get some close-up pictures, they threatened us with having our legs broken and our camera equipment smashed.
Now, no trains, no food, no wine, no music. Just a huge bill. And if you live in Bristol, you are paying.
At first, it appeared as if the NRA scientists had blown a huge hole in the conventional wisdom
and hands back the remaining $50 million to the housing association, who can begin paying off their loan and use it to start their running costs.
British Gas is resigned to losing thousands of West Country customers in the coming weeks and months. And what's happening in the gas industry today may soon be followed by electricity and even water.
Hello and welcome to Punchbag. Can I ask you about the sticker on your car, sir?
Yeah, it's a hospital sticker.
It's a hospital sticker. Here on the ridge at Fobbett Downs to the west of Salisbury is a familiar sight to anyone driving down the A30. 12 regimental badges carved into the chalk hillside.
What did I say? Beautiful. Celebrate you, baby.
I have to praise you like I should.
On the wings of Airbus, only the two of us together, carbon fiber.
Oh dear.
Sorry. I feel strangely relieved having been.
Oh, you didn't know that was being recorded, did you?
Oh, I mean, that was your swan song. I pop out and needn't worry at all, really.
You little beast.
I love that Buggles look.
Yeah. Bamba Gascoigne.
You perfected many looks, I noticed, over the years.
Yeah, you have, actually. But you've been a master, actually, because I've known you for 20 years.
That's
this is your
time.
Very last West Tonight. Mm. And all I can say, you've been very, very professional. But what you've brought to us is humour. And that's what we really like.
Well, and we'll miss you very much indeed.
I need to say thank you to everybody who's written in and sent me cards and emails. It's been a real privilege to do the job. I shall miss the contact with you, but I shall be around.
Can you tell us anything about what you're going to do?
I can't right now.
All right. Okay.
But all will be revealed eventually.
Good,
but
good.
No, I've had a wonderful time. It's been as you can see, I've done a lot of things over the years, some of them rather embarrassing.
Right.
Well, we wish you well. Richard, thank you very much indeed.
Okay.
I'll be back with the headlines in about 20 minutes or so.
That's it. Over to London now with Steve and Nina. Bye-bye.